Once again, the Paul Rhodes era at Iowa State has come to an end. Jamie Pollard fired Rhodes Sunday morning following an incredible meltdown at K-State where ISU lost three fumbles in the final 7 minutes and lost the game.
It's about having the foundation around you to get this thing done. And we've got a great foundation around this program. So, to me, that's the great challenge. I love a challenge. I love to build. And that's why I knew this was the right place for Matt Campbell.
Jacob Park is inactive for Saturday's game against Oklahoma. The quarterback is, quote, taking a leave from the football team to work through some personal health issues.
Jacob did some great things in the early part of the season, and you never want to see a young man go through personal struggle, but that happened.
Number 3 Oklahoma entered this game against Iowa State at home as 31-point favorite.